Hi guys, and welcome back to Chandler's Southern Kitchen. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make this simple and easy pie crust. Here's the ingredients you will need for this recipe. Add your flour to your bowl, your salt, your shortening and butter. We're going to get this cut into our flour, and we wanted it to look almost similar to a pea side. And now I'm just adding my ice cold water, and I'm going to get that cut in as well. And you just want to get that water mixed in until the dough starts to kind of form together and it can come together like clay. And I'm just getting this poured out on my cutting board, and we're just going to kind of knead this until all of it kind of comes together. Going to get this cut in half because this is enough for two, and we're going to get each one in glad wrap, and we're going to get them in the refrigerator for about 30 minutes. If you don't need these right away, you can leave them in the fridge for about 3 days, and you can also freeze them for about 3 months. Here I'm just going to get some flour on my counter so I can get one of those rolled out. I'm just measuring to make sure I have my dough rolled out enough. And now we're just going to get this transferred to our pie dish. Be sure that you have enough of pie dough that's going to go down into your pie dish before you start trimming the edges. Here guys, I'm just crimping my edges. I'm sorry you can't really see what I'm doing, but I'm just crimping my edges. It's just by choice. You don't have to do it. It just makes it look nicer. Okay guys, and then we're gonna get this in the fridge for about 30 minutes or until you're ready to use it. And this is what your pie crust look like, guys. Thanks for joining me again. Please subscribe and give me a thumbs up.